All right, we're gonna do a quick brake adjustment on this rear brake. We have right here the barrel adjuster. So if I loosen this, if I turn it counterclockwise, it puts the pads closer to the rim. See how the pad is right beside the rim? If I turn this clockwise, it turns the pads away from the rim. So you wanna have it with a bit of a gap. This is like your ideal location.